Before making any adjustments to the seating matters chairs, lock the two brake casters at the back of the chair for safety. To replace the handset on the Bariatric Sorrento, we need to follow the cable from the handset down to where it connects and to the control box. Once we have located the port on the control box, we just pull the handset out. To install the new handset, we just line it up into the same port and push it fully in. That is now the new handset installed.